Crucial last hour, this 3 p.m. expiry move, which is possible today, given the kind of movement that we have seen, a bit of a breakout at start, then a bit of a flattening out. Let's see if there's a last hour push. Ashwani Mitesh, good afternoon. Ashwani, you know, we've spent better part of the day around these levels, 11,475 on the Nifty and around 28,250 to 300 on the Bank Nifty. Your thoughts for last hour?
See, climax always happens in the end of a movie. Mm-hmm. My sense is that even now you should buy into the Nifty and Bank Nifty. Given that we've gone to 11,500 on Nifty futures three or four times, and each time, you know, the bounce, the corrections have been shallow, I wouldn't be surprised if in the last hour we cross 11,500 on the back of these corporate banks and have a largish move towards the end, because, you know, I believe some big money and a big change in view is happening on all of these corporate lenders. And this may be the start of it rather than the end of it. Till now, it was a trading rally. Now, with these large guys getting interested, a lot of investment money may come in. And that way, today could be a change in the market's mood. Like last year, retail private banks used to move up. These guys used to come off. From here, we could start a cycle where these stocks move up and maybe retail private banks remain a little subdued. So that way I want to buy and probably hold till the end of the day to see what happens. Individual stocks right now, I think I've recommended all the banks throughout the day. So now Sun TV is a buy with a stop of 820, target of 855. Marico is a buy with a stop of 360, target of 378. And United Breweries is a buy with a stop of 1170, target of 1230.
Okay, lots of buy calls coming in from Ashwani over there. By the way, so much of movement in the market. All kinds of stocks are flying around. VIP, for instance, is up in circuit. Suddenly, names like GMR are also moving, even a PC jeweler. So, I mean, we just have to kind of take things perhaps with a hint of caution as well. So, PC jeweler is now 8-9% higher. Big movement on that stock. HCC, despite pretty disappointing numbers, I mean, whichever way you cut it, nothing great. That stock's been surging away as well. They've still got a huge debt issue. Anyway, that stock's still up 13%. Let's bring in Mitesh as well. Good afternoon, Mitesh. How do you read today's trading action and what are your picks now?
Yeah, good afternoon. So I think the positive momentum continues, and I think, you know, between the Bank Nifty and the Nifty, I think the Bank Nifty charts offers a bit more clarity in the sense that at least we can figure out some targets over there, and the working targets could be closer to about 28,500. The Nifty, I think, has met the targets. I don't have fresh targets over there, so just waiting it out. Trailing stop loss at 11,380 is what I suggest for people who are trading Nifty positionally, and kind of hold. For the time being, the stock calls that I have are a buy on IDFC Bank with a stop at 41,20 for targets of 44.5. And GSFC, after a few days of consolidation, is showing a good positive traction. So buy with a stop at 115 for targets of 126.